Hey Crypto Nation, welcome back to another Exodus Token Explainer. Today, we'll take a quick dive into the Aptos Layer 1 blockchain and the APT token. Aptos' stated aim is to unite the parallel worlds of Web 2 and Web 3 by building a hugely scalable blockchain platform that focuses on a seamless user experience. But to understand Aptos, we need to cast our minds way back to 2019 when Facebook first announced the Libra stablecoin, which would be backed by a basket of international currencies. Facebook, now Meta, and a group of other tech companies were combining to basically become a digital bank consortium that could mint and issue their own cryptocurrency. Libra would start life as a permissioned blockchain project that promised to become more permissionless in time as it grew. But initially, it would be tightly regulated and controlled by the companies that created it. So you can probably imagine how that idea went down in the cryptosphere. Now, on top of crypto folks' concerns about privacy and monetary freedom, the Libra project also got backlash from government regulators worldwide. Citing concerns over the financial sovereignty of nation states. The team rebranded the project to Diem and watered down their initial plans to the point that Diem became a simple, legally compliant software wallet that hosted stablecoins. Meta's precarious attempt to win over the world with a centralized, decentralized stablecoin had failed, and the project disappeared from the headlines. Now, fast forward to 2024, and some of the team behind Libra and Diem have risen from the ashes to launch Aptos, a technically impressive L1 that has been labeled as a Solana killer. Like Solana, Aptos is designed to handle millions of transactions per second using a unique parallel execution engine and something called Block-STM. Basically, Block-STM allows multiple transactions to be processed simultaneously rather than sequentially, like in traditional blockchains. This, in theory, greatly increases the throughput of the network, although the current speed listed on the Aptos Blockchain Explorer shows speeds of only 42 transactions per second, not too much higher than that of Ethereum. Aptos is unique, though, in that it uses the Move programming language, developed specifically for the Diem project. Move is designed to offer developers fine-grained control over code and greater security than similar hugely scalable L1 projects, which should hopefully ensure that, unlike with Solana, there are no network outages. Aptos also has its own built-in Move virtual machine for testing code before it goes live, although some early vulnerabilities were found in the MVM itself. Like with many L1s, the goal of Aptos is nothing less than the creation of a one-stop shop ecosystem for the global economy, where developers can easily build and users can interact easily with dApps without worrying about high transaction fees, slow confirmation times, or the need for prior tech knowledge. Aptos Labs has, for example, introduced passwordless accounts, which utilize the easy-to-use passkeys familiar to Apple or Google users to sign transactions on-chain. The Aptos mainnet was officially launched in October of 2022, and since then, there's been hundreds of millions of dollars of VC money coming in from many of crypto's big investors. The soon-to-be-doomed FTX Ventures and Three Arrows Capital were early investors in the project, and other big names like Andreessen Horowitz, PayPal, and Binance also seem to have decided that Aptos is a horse they can't afford not to back. A familiar crypto network of decentralized exchanges, DeFi protocols, and NFT platforms are popping up to create a wider Aptos ecosystem, as the Aptos Grants Program provides funds to developers to build new dApps and infrastructure. So, does the emergence of Aptos mean that crypto is finally going mainstream, or is this just the latest iteration of Meta's power grab? Is Aptos going to be a game changer or just one more competitor in an already crowded game? Well, anything can happen in crypto, but as the biggest names in Silicon Valley line up to help push blockchain technology forward, it's going to be nothing if not interesting. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please give a like and subscribe to the channel for more great crypto videos from Exodus.